Queensland's given us some ripper things. The Great Barrier Reef, Forex Gold, and some of the country's best musicians. We're talking Powderfinger, Savage Garden, Ricky Lee, and Washington. I don't wanna dance with you. No, I don't wanna dance with you. I don't wanna dance with you. The success of Washington's first album scored her platinum status. Two arias, and as of today, she's been streamed more than 23 million times. Washington has her paws on another Queensland export, voicing Calypso on Bluey.
Out came the sun.
She's kept us waiting 6 years for a new album, but now the wait is over.
I want to bring you back flowers for the hours you were up all night. Back flowers for the dreams that you follow it right now.
And Megan Washington joins us now. Megan, good evening. Now, first up, I have to ask, is that a normal Thursday night outfit for you or is it just for us?
I just rolled out of bed. Me? This? This is just like Brisbane every day. What? Like, you guys don't wear this? No, I was really excited to be here because it feels a bit like a party at the moment.
Well, it does feel like a party knowing that this is your first album in 6 years. Why so long between drinks?
I guess, like, I just was figuring out how to make this thing and I was, like, searching for something. And I found it. And I'm so excited because it has been, you know, 6 years and that is not a good business model. I don't recommend it. But I definitely am super proud that it's finished and I love it and it's coming out tomorrow and here we are.
Megan, what I've heard, I absolutely love. It's stunning. Congratulations. I love the name, Batflowers. I have no idea what a batflower is. Is a batflower something I should send my wife or not send my wife?
Look, they're real. Like, they're like a real thing, but they're super, like, rare and annoying and you can, like, they only live in pots, so they don't work very well as, like, romantic gifts, but as albums, I think they work really well romantically.
Oh, good answer. Megan, I read that the difference in your approach to this album was that you're currently really happy in your personal life, as opposed to possibly being a bit miserable when you first recorded your two other albums. Is it harder to write songs when you're happy?
They tell you your whole life that you have to suffer and be, like, tortured and, like, miserable to be a good artist. But the joke is that the opposite is true, I think. I felt like it was really important for me to make something like this year that was kind of, you know, doing my job, which is making stuff that's not reality. So that's why it's so happy, because 2020, I don't know about you guys, but for me, it's been a really hectic year.
Yes.
Now, I know, Megan, that RuPaul has been a huge creative influence for you, and RuPaul will proud of tonight's outfit. What is it about the world's most famous drag queen that inspires you?
I watch a weird amount of RuPaul. Drag is a whole philosophy, right? It's a whole thing, and what Ru sort of has, like, taught me as a fan of it is that if you take everything that you think is wrong with you and celebrate it, then you might be surprised with what happens. That's kind of what, like, Washington, you know, obviously I'm just, you know, Meg, but, like, that's what Washington sort of is for me. Like, she's my drag persona. So I've been able to kind of explore a lot of new things using that sort of idea because, you know, I need that separation. Because I can't actually wear this to the shops. Like, it's too much.
Megan, last time we saw you on the project, you were in the studio back in those days and we were comparing bellies during the commercial break because you were pregnant and I was just me.
I was.
You have since had a beautiful baby boy, Amos. How's life with Amos?
Well, he's 2.5, so as you can imagine, life is an effortless breeze.
There's nothing like kids to keep us all honest, that's for sure. Washington's new album, Batflowers, is out tomorrow. Thanks so much for joining us, Megan.
Thank you so much, guys. You're amazing. Thank you.
She is awesome.